Yeah, so I'm gonna try to do a really quick video. It's really annoying too. It's like 17 or something like that. It's really early. But anyway, today is the start of the Booktube readathon, and I'm gonna participate in it. And I haven't done a CBR this month or anything. So this is my intro to the. I hit myself. Anyway, the Booktube readathon, the book of readathon, the Booktube readathon, and the intro and the reads that I'm gonna do. So I'm trying to make this under 2 minutes. So let's get it. So most of the books I'm gonna read, I just kind of I have it on my phone. What beauty. Hold on, I'm just gonna look up here. I can't have this video. Anyway, it's over the end right now, but whatever. Anyway, yeah, so the first book I'm gonna read is, well, the first book on the list that I'm gonna read, I know that read is in order, is Sense and Sensibility by Jane Austen, and it has 332 pages, and I have started it. I started it in like June or something like that. Or like end of May, no, June. Yeah, June. I started in June. I haven't finished it yet, so I'm trying to finish that, and it's classic, so that's awesome. Okay, The Agony of Alice, which I actually bought last month, it's like $5, on Kindle, and yeah, it's only 176 pages, and I actually just love that series, except I never read it in order, so my goal is to actually read those series in order this time. So, yeah. The third book on the list is Titan's Curse, which is the third book in the Percy Jackson series, and I'm halfway done it already. I started it like a week or two ago, but anyway, I didn't start it during this readathon, but I plan to finish it from midnight. There's like, I was probably like 20% in, and now I'm like 50% in, so I've read like 30% of the audiobook, something like that. I'm not really good at math. Anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna try to finish it, and I'm also trying to finish the fourth book in the Percy Jackson series, which is The Battle of the Labyrinth, which has, Titan's Curse has 304 pages, and Battle of the Labyrinth has 375 pages, and what, okay, okay, I'm done doing this, yeah, and, I have some physical books. They're in this bag. Anyway. I have three physical books for this readathon. Most of these books are on the 200-300 page line. Anyway. But, I'm trying to finish Perfect, which I'm on page 52 of right now. And, there is 299 pages in this, so basically 300 pages. I'm also trying to finish because I started this because it was in my TBR jar and I never finished it, and that was for June. And this has 291 pages, and I'm only on page 30 something. And I need to get cracking on this. It's not even that hard. It's a really easy summary. I'm just being lazy, honestly. But I need to braid this back or something because that looks so weird. Anyway. Once I'm getting ready to read W, I'm just trying to hurry up and film this so that I can finish getting ready. So I'm literally doing this in the middle of getting ready just so I know I'll do it. So, sorry about the ratchetness. Anyway, the last book that I plan to read, which I plan to read 7 books and 1 short story. Anyway, this is the Memoirs of a Teen, and now it's not in, I can't pronounce that, but this was a movie that had, it was like a dual language movie that was in mostly Japanese, and I actually watched it, it's pretty good, and I've never read the book, and I know that the book is all American, so I don't know if I'll like it because I watched the movie first, so I should never do that. Anyway. And the short story I'm trying to finish, which I just started, it's on my Kindle, is the, what is it called? it's by something called The Little Mermaid. I don't know who that's by. I don't even know how many pages that is. But in total, I'm trying to read 2,312 pages. Yep, I calculated it. Yeah, so I'll talk to you guys later. And I'm going to try to update every single day. So either at night, so I don't know if I'll do one tonight, or tomorrow morning for this. So either way, I'm going to try to do it. And yeah, trying to read a book a day. That's kind of my goal. Book a day. Finish one book a day. Which I think, oh, I'm going to tell you what I'm going to try to finish today. That was part of the what I'm doing today part. But I'm going to try to finish Titan's Curse, and I'm also going to try to go through The Agony of Alice. So, yeah. I'll talk to you guys later, and hopefully I'm enjoying this video, and I don't want to watch it. It's just legit a quick video. Bye.